Wind and rain swept into the area around the venue at Pontal for the women's time trial, making conditions difficult. The 29-kilometre course featured two descents. Power, courage and accuracy would all be required. One mistake made all the difference for Ellen van Dijk of the Netherlands. She ended in fourth place. It cost her a medal. Determined not to miss her chance, Kristin Armstrong of the United States. The 42-year-old retired after winning her second time trial gold medal in London 4 years ago. Now she was back and looking hungry to win again. Her main rivals, Anna van der Breggen of the Netherlands, champion in the road race on day two. And the Russian Olga Zabalinskaya, twice a bronze medalist in London. Armstrong was setting the early pace, leading at the first checkpoint. But Zabalinskaya was emerging as the most serious challenger. She took a substantial lead with only four riders left on the course. Van der Breggen couldn't quite match Zabalinskaya's time. The Russian knew she had another Olympic medal, but would it be gold? Her time of 44.31 was Armstrong's target, and the American refused to be beaten. At the age of 42, she'd completed an incredible comeback and sealed a third straight Olympic title. So bronze for van der Breggen of the Netherlands, silver for Russia's Zabalinskaya, and Kristin Armstrong, the Olympic time trial champion again.